What's up guys, Intellitech Studios here, and this is a Dyson DC14, and this is a stale bag of chips. Oh no, what shall we do? Go. Maybe that's a sign that this thing definitely needs some work done to it. So that definitely needs some work. But it has still managed to pick up some hair and stuff. in the little bit that I've been using it. And it got most of it. But still, this Dyson definitely needs a refurb. I was thinking, hey, it's kind of working. Maybe I can just get away with slapping a new brush roll in it. But yeah, that clutch definitely needs some work, as does that lower hose, because that makes a big difference. So yeah, pretty intense. All right, let's try a Dyson that's not broken. At least I don't think it's broken. Of course, this one's not perfect because the cleaner head isn't the right one for it and it's a little worn down, but the new cleaner head for this hasn't actually arrived yet, but it's still got everything, at least I think. Got some hair and stuff too, and that's even with the busted cleaner head. Not bad. How's that filter? Yeah, pretty good. Alright, so there's that.